Las Vegas, obviously everybody knows, is the entertainment capital. Lots of exciting things happen in Las Vegas. But not only does it happen in the entertainment world, also in the innovation world. Behind the scenes is a vast technology network that helps drive the city. As I started here in the city of Las Vegas just a few years ago as the chief innovation officer, one of the first things we decided to do is really, how do we bolster communications? How do we provide leading edge and cutting edge services to our first responders and to general city crews that are working in the field doing good work every single day?
Las Vegas is a tourist destination that receives millions of visitors each year. That puts a major strain on a lot of our communication channels at times. We have an extensive need for a vast array of public safety and communication abilities. Things like fire and EMS, emergency notification systems, as well as IoT devices. We have to make sure that our communications are at the highest standards for our citizens, because that's ultimately what we're about, and government is our citizenry.
We chose FirstNet as our first responder communications platform so that we could really interact, and our first responders had the tools and services they need, not only from a communication standpoint, but from a data standpoint. Data is really the future, so having the data when you need it and access to that data is extremely important. We're rolling out critical lighting systems that have control mechanisms based on the FirstNet network. A lot of people are asking, why use FirstNet? FirstNet's really designed for first responders. Well, that's true, but isn't water and critical infrastructure also a first responder process? And we would say yes. Not only do we need the men and women in the field to have the very best in communications, but we also need to be the very best in delivering critical services. That includes water, that includes sewer control systems, all types of different applications.
FirstNet fits into Las Vegas, a city of innovation, because it is innovative. It's new, it's exciting.
We're taking basically the very best in communications technology and layering that into our IoT strategy, which really makes us a smart city for the future. That smart city is built partially on the FirstNet network.